2 days ago, I watched The Flash, and the stuff I remember the most about it are that the Flash microwaved the baby, Batman commits self-elimination, the CGI was pretty bad. And I'm pretty sure Ezra Miller microwaved the baby and a dog after filming.